go giving up now. That's not the goal that I know. Come on!
Dad, is that you? But how?
Pretty cool, huh? King Kai's helping me tune in from Otherworld. Hey, the two of us didn't do all that training in the hyperbolic time chamber for nothing, right? Just hit him with the biggest Kamehameha you can fire up. Do that, and you can still win this thing. I know it.
But I can't! My left arm hurts so bad, I don't even know if I can move it! And I've got less than half my energy left!
Who does he think he's talking to?
Babbling to himself, the poor little fool.
I promise you can do it. You just gotta believe in yourself, Gohan. Right now, you're the strongest person in the whole universe.
All right, if you think I can do it, I'll at least try. I'll give it my best shot, just like you taught me.
And listen, don't worry about me. I'm with King Kai in Otherworld, and we're just fine. We're having a great time, right, buddy?
Speak for yourself, homewrecker.
Still, I'm really sorry, Dad. If I hadn't gotten so carried away before, then you'd still be alive.
No. Gohan, I chose this for myself. And just because we can't go out back and train anymore, it doesn't mean I still won't be with you every step of the way.
Yeah, but...
Hey, if you're really that upset, then use that against Cell. Go! Give him everything you've got!
Right!
Oh, cool. I guess he's back in the fight!
Yes, now that's more like it.